passions, but probably the number one passion is taking advantage of today. So when I wake up in the morning, I'm thinking, how am I going to take advantage of today? Success is self-imposed, I think, in how you define it. You have to set some goals. If you meet them, are you successful? Maybe. But what if you don't quite reach it? Are you successful? You still might be successful. Reach for audacious goals. Set those. Are you successful? You may not quite reach it again, but that doesn't mean you're not successful. You might be successful. So don't be afraid of getting knocked down. Be willing to get up. Be willing to take that risk. Be willing to take the risk that may lead to success. It could lead to failure. But people will remember the successes. They won't remember the failures. My father was an immigrant from Mexico, never graduated from school, lacked education, and really pushed the need for education. I was lucky and I had a father who did that. Some of the students at Fremont may not have a mother or father who can push them, but they themselves have found something to say, I want more education. I want to be there to help them. A true feeling of confidence when the student leaves the institution, that I can communicate with people, I can tell people who I am and what I can do for them. And that means raising the level of self-confidence in people who enter the school. By the time they leave, do they have that self-confidence? I'm ready.